about the map is that it allows you to see not only the different shapes but the different time periods. Up here you see the mountain with a different superpositioning, allowing you to see that the Protozoan, Ordovician, the older you go, and then as you go down here.
So you're saying this stuff is underneath this stuff and this stuff? How is that?
This has been lifted as the mountain building formed and the rifting began.
Oh, and so this younger stuff got pulled off of it by erosion then, exposing this older fold. Is that what you're saying?
Yes.
Okay.